And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Strong, Verstappen, and Pierre Gasly. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
The Formula One circus has arrived in Southeast Asia once more as we usher in a new era and get ready to go racing here in Vietnam. A lap of Hanoi circuit then, 3.4 miles around the Vietnamese capital. A number of the 23 corners take their inspiration from other great circuits, hopefully creating plenty of passing opportunities. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Can we talk about Mercedes? We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
It doesn't look promising for them so far. And if the new regs have hit them as hard as we think, well, I suspect they may need a few late nights at the factory to get back on track.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Strong lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Gasly, Ricciardo, Carlos Sainz, and Norris, Bottas, Albon, Leclerc, and Lance Stroll, Perez, King, Daniel Kvyat, and Ocon, Latifi, Aitken, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Nick De Vries, Schumacher, Sete Câmara, Russell, and Nobuharu Matsushita. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. You are in first position. Front of the pack, Verstappen behind. It will no open in 10 laps time. It will no opens in 10 laps. 28 laps to go. Good. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.